So I want you to touch on that again, just in case people didn't hear that, what you just said, and how important that is.
Look, I'm going to say it before. The reason today I have a lot of friends in the church who are African Americans, even white churches, and they tell me something is wrong. Of course something is wrong, because the church is not your home. It's never intended to be your home. Your home is the house of Israel.